AIDA or AIDA stands for Attention, Interest, Desire, Action, and it's a proven copywriting model used to write highly effective sales copy to convert strangers into customers. The sales copy will start with grabbing the attention of your audience, such as crafting a powerful headline or opening line. Then it will follow with building interest by providing intriguing details about the product or service. Then it will stir desire by highlighting the benefits and painting a picture of what life could be like with your product. And finally, it prompts an action with a compelling call to action. That's what the AIDA model will do, and it is great for generating text for product landing pages, product descriptions, sales letters, email newsletters, etc. So let's check it out. Hey, it's Jack from RankMath, the one WordPress SEO plugin that constantly strives to provide you with the fastest and the most cutting-edge SEO tools. And on this channel, we provide you with the most up-to-date SEO knowledge. So if you're new to our channel, consider subscribing. All right, before talking about the AIDA tool, do note that for generating product descriptions and emails, we have specific tools for them. Let's see where we can find those tools. You can find the tools in the Content AI module. If you don't see this module here, go to your RankMath dashboard and turn the Content AI module on. As you check out the module, the Product Description AI tool is in the e-commerce category right here. And if you're writing an email newsletter, note that we also have an email tool that does the job, and the AIDA tool is right here. If you are using the Content Editor to create drafts, all the AI tools can be found here. If you are on a post or page, you will see Content AI's tab at the top right corner. But if you don't see this, you have to go to RankMath's General Settings, click on Content AI, and here are all the Content AI settings. Make sure that you check the post type where you want Content AI to appear, and save changes. After that, you should be able to see the Content AI tab. On the third icon, that's where you can find all the AI tools. And the AIDA tool is right here. And just in case you want to call on a tool when you're on the WordPress editor or a content editor, on the content area, hit double slashes and search for the first few characters of the tool. And here we go. So use the AIDA tool if you want to enhance your existing product descriptions or if you don't find the outputs of other tools useful. Now let's talk about the specifics of the tool. Writing an effective sales copy starts with letting Content AI know the name of your product. Without it, it is like me telling you, hey, write a sales copy right now, and I left without telling you what product you should be promoting. Hence, this is a required field. For example, let's try promoting RankMath. The product description field is where the magic begins in our AIDA tool. This is where you provide a brief summary and description of your product or service. Everything you add here directly impacts the quality of the generated output. So although it is an optional field, we highly recommend that you give a concise summary of your product. For example, since we are promoting RankMath, I would describe RankMath as the best WordPress SEO plugin that provides a full suite of SEO tools without breaking the bank. Be it SEO analysis, track keywords, redirections, XML sitemap, RankMath caters to every SEO need. I know it is tough, but keep it within 200 characters. You should aim to be as concise as possible and highlight the unique selling points. The audience view is where you let Content AI know who the intended audience is for the sales copy so that it can craft a message that resonates with your audience, which increases the effectiveness of your copy. If you don't want this general audience, feel free to close it off and add another audience. Since we are writing a copy for RankMath, let's select bloggers. And you can add multiple audiences as well, such as business owners. And if you can't find a preset audience that is suitable, you can always customize it, such as WordPress community, and hit comma to create a tag for the custom audience. How do you want your sales copy to sound? This tone feel allows you to set the mood of your sales copy. Should it be formal yet friendly? And if you can't find a suitable tone here, you can customize it as well, such as if you want to sound authoritative and hit comma. What's the language you want to use for the sales copy? By default, English is selected, but you can remove English and select one of the available languages. You can choose only one language per generation. So if you need sales copy ideas in multiple languages, after you have generated one in the language you have selected, remove it and add another and generate it again. You see this little box at the bottom left corner? This is for you to decide how many sales copy ideas you want Content AI to generate at a time. If you want more suggestions, feel free to increase it, but the maximum is only 2 per generation. Let's generate 1 for now. You see, the first paragraph is the attention grabber, followed with stirring up your interest, then painting a rosy picture, which is the desire, and finally the action. And if you don't think this output is enough, you can always increase this and generate more. But if you like one of the generated sales copies, as you hover to it, you can copy it for your use case. So you see, in case you accidentally close this tool and you try to visit it again, all the generated outputs are lost. So if you want to retrieve the past output, we have a history button here where it will display all the past generated contents of this specific tool you are on. But if you want to see the past generated output for all the tools, then on the Content AI module, click on the history tab and here's all the past generated contents accumulated from all tools. By default, the general audience, the formal tone, and the English language are selected. And if you want to change these default settings, go to your WordPress dashboard and on RankMath's general settings, go to the Content AI tab and you can change the default settings here. But every change you make here, make sure that you save changes. We are constantly improving our AI tools, and if you have any suggestions, feedback, or experiences you'd like to share with us using this tool, feel free to contact our friendly support team. And if you are on our YouTube channel, how about a thumbs up and subscribe to us to keep yourself updated on the latest SEO developments.